Captain.
Thank you.
mic was in the wrong position. Damn.
Dumb bastards. I hope this damn secret is worth dying for.
Eh, I think they are better off dead.
Ovitz, have you ever had any feelings?
Feeling? No. I am a wind-up toy. Hey, I found something. A map, I think. It looks like a map of this area. The hotel has an arrow next to it.
All right, then. Let's move out. The hotel is as good a place as any to look for the lab.
Okay,
wait, so... there are words, but badly written. Nervous, maybe. Reminder, Group 2 is not Lamar's only option. Signed, I can't make out the name. I don't like that they know about Lamar.
For once, I agree with you, Ovitz. Let's move out.
Okay, first off, save. So, basically, I'm guessing that all this commentary wasn't really audible or anything. Trying to make a decision which encounter comes first, and I decided that because some mutants are immune to energy weapons, I would use that handy device that I handed her against the soldiers instead. They all do, but none of them... Again, I want to use up the 80 point HP healing device for... Ugh.
It is sad. They should have thrown it back when it was born.
They killed Joan. I hope whoever made these things thinks it was worth it.
Cannot be. Never worth it.
Oh, the dialogue is just brilliant. Yeah, this one also reminds me of the brothers in Void. Ah, it's just out of range. You step up and try to beat it. Oh, of course. Let's see now. Are you also being made of? Then is probably immune to energy weapons too. Let's try. Oh! Not at all. Okay, now you. Wait, oh, it has more than one attack. Of course, two gun hands. Wait, where are you going? Fuck. I only wanted to get to that crate. Let me try something. So... if I'm very, very careful...
Careful, team. Those are gasoline barrels over there. One shot and we'll all be roasted alive. Come on.
Great. Next you...
Okay, no. It's too much at the same time. I just want to... Can I just get to the box and not trigger anything? Okay, you're the closest. Grab the box. Oh, damn it.
Mangala!
Load. I don't want to right now. I want to sort out our shit and heal and stuff, but not too much.
Careful, team. Those are gasoline barrels over there. One shot, we'll all be roasted alive. Come on. Guns down. Use your fists, knives, whatever. Just don't shoot.
Great. Next, you want that I bite them.
Oh, these barrels. So, are you telling me that we're not supposed to shoot anything?
Yeah.
I can't do that, can I? Seven. Yeah, I think. Just to be sure. Shooting here, but flamethrowers are like totally different. Him. You too. To get that other one active right now. Oh, spooky house is spooky. Okay, now I am totally justified to use the big ass med kit that I am. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in a minute.